Day, my midder lured someone out of his bed and opened a doorway to my workshop. I do not know if the midder was being mischievous or malicious. Perhaps it knew that the curious intruder had a role to play in my project. I was putting the finishing touches on my latest creation. A world for things that have been forgotten. Satisfied with my progress, I put the magic brush down and retired to my chambers. Had I known what events would follow, I would have locked away everything. Paint, brush, and thinner. See what had happened, but I was too late. The world I had created was ravaged, a wasteland. The mysterious intruder was gone. I did not learn his identity. Well, not for a very long time.
Oh, Oh. Oh.
Huh? I huh? Huh. Yeah.
Huh.
Ho ho. She. Hey, huh? I'm trying.
Huh?
Returned to my lab, but not in the way I expected. After retrieving my brush, I peered down into the world I had created and noticed something had changed. The wasteland no longer needed my magic. Thanks to the efforts of my apprentice, it had developed some magic of its own. Magic born of courage and wise choices. Prompt us to reflect. On the struggles we have faced or avoided. How well we manage time. Enemies defeated or redeemed. The ways in which we treat others. Perhaps most important, the friendships we have nurtured or neglected. Oswald and Mickey are, in some ways, each a mirror for the other. Brave, resourceful, and good of heart. I hope they become friends, and perhaps more, perhaps even brothers.